from each of you, the toughest opponent or best player you've come up against in your career so far?
Cristiano Ronaldo, and I think he speaks for himself.
Brave.
Okay.
What was it like going out early in the World Cup?
If you've never made it as a professional footballer, what would you see yourself doing?
You said you'd probably be a water boy.